I want us all Kenyans to support our two principles, support Raila Amolo Odinga and to support Uhuru Kenyatta, because they have shown us the way, they have shown us the commitment that if we are so much peaceful, if we can see ourselves as brothers and sisters, then we'll have a very good society to live in. It is peace that we need. Before the handshake, people were just suspicious about one another. But after the handshake, we have seen a lot of changes, a lot of freedom. Hata watu wa kule central, sasa wanasikia tu raha na wako na uhuru kututembelea hapa. Sisi pia tukipata nafasi ya kuenda central, tunasikia tu hii uhuru hii. Na hii uhuru na amani ndio tunataka sisi kama wa Kenya. Sina mna hiyo? So mimi naunga hiyo handshake kabisa kabisa 100%. And I want to ask all the leaders, regardless of the level of leadership you are, I want to ask all the people of Kenya to give that handshake a chance.